football player Nikolai Zhidkov, who played for the Polish club Wegryskanka, died in the war between Russia and Ukraine. The deceased 22-year-old Mykola returned to Ukraine in the fall of 2020 to defend his country from a full-scale invasion